Hi, I'm Mike Fuller with Corning Cable Systems. We're excited to launch ALTOS cable with FastAccess technology. Now you've asked us, with a cable that's so easy to access, how will it actually perform in the field? So, we've set up a series of extreme tests to show you how it will perform under these punishing field conditions. Now these fibers will likely be broken due to some of these tests, but the FastAccess technology feature will keep the cable intact and not pop open. So sit back and enjoy, and remember, please don't try this at home. Here you're looking at some pretty standard cable installation techniques using recommended procedures. This is pretty basic stuff that all cables should be able to withstand. This is a standard installation through a conduit. The cable is emerging from a manhole using improperly sized rollers. Now what happens when someone forgets the roller? That's a lot of force directly over the FastAccess technology features. You'll notice there is no damage and no jacket separation. You'll also notice that the maximum pulling tension of 600 pounds is met and exceeded. Now following the installation, the cable was figurated per industry practices, and once again, no damage to the cable and no separation. Now imagine you're moving a 375-pound manhole cover. The cable is outside the manhole, and whoops, the lid is dropped on the cable. As you can see, the lid was dropped directly on the FastAccess technology features, and while the fibers are certainly broken, the cable survived, and that's the point. Even when the impact is 90 degrees from the feature, still no separation. Now let's have some real fun.
Ooh, it flipped over.
We raised the manhole cover up to 4 feet and repeated the test. Have you ever seen a manhole cover flip like a coin? Again, the fibers are likely destroyed, but there's no separation at the FastAccess feature. Picture this scenario. It's lunchtime and you're headed to your favorite joint. Whoops, did I just drive over the figure eight? No, couldn't have. Let me back up and check that out. Ooh, that's it. I'm out of here. But let me drive directly over the figure eight and take a very, very long lunch. Shoot, I forgot my cooler. Let me go get it and then I'll burn rubber. I hope this has never happened to you or your crew, but even if it does, you can see that the cable can take it. It's the worse for wear, but the jacket's still intact. Easy to access and strong all at the same time. What happens when you pull the cable tight? Like a tug of war between two vehicles tight. Surely we'll pull it apart. Wrong. Notice the FastAccess feature. Bent over itself, but no separation. Now, your mule is stuck, and all you have is a little cable left over from the install. Well, you guys are resourceful and might do something like this. Now, to be fair, maybe your truck is stuck, and all you have is your mule. We can pull that too. Notice no backup lights. We're not cheating. And after all that, no worries. Maybe your cable has been left in the road or in the parking lot, and once again, one of your trucks or even your friendly tractor trailer comes by. Surely the cable will separate under the pressure of this heavy machinery. Once again, no damage, no separation. The cable integrity is intact. But to make it a little more extreme, because after all, tires are rubber, we took a 4,600 pound steel reel and rolled it across several cable sections to see what would happen. Notice the sound indicating the entire weight of the reel is lifting off the parking lot and being supported by the cable. And what happened? While the cable is absolutely deformed, the FastAccess features stay intact. To close, let's look at some closure impact tests. Admit it, closures get heavy and sometimes get dropped. If and when this happens, rest assured the ALTOS cable with FastAccess technology will be able to withstand the impact, stay sealed within the closure, and maintain cable integrity. It's been a long day. We're hot and tired. Let's back up out of here and head home. Where's the closure? Once again, you can drive over it. No matter the terrain, no matter how close to the closure you are, the ALTOS cables with FastAccess technology will stay together, not separate, while keeping the most user-friendly accessibility in the field today. Well, that's it. We've taken you behind the scenes, had some fun, and shown you some grueling field conditions. And throughout all those conditions, the ALTOS cable with FastAccess technology remained intact and did not pop open. It has the strength, the durability, and the reliability that you've come to expect from Corning cable systems. So be on the lookout for ALTOS cable with FastAccess technology coming to a job near you.